Goodfella lays it in.
LeBron James against Galloway. He'll take it downstairs. Taking his time. Pump fake. Green space. He's going with the left hand.
Now that was a real mouse in the house there. LeBron knew it. Took his time. Laid it in.
That's wide. Of Porzingis. That's hard to do. Here comes Villanueva. LeBron James crashes inside. 84-82.
They come out with good defense. And get a layup from LeBron.
Calderon. Had to give it up. Thomas stops up there. Rebound to Kevin Love.
Good defense by Love. Got the foul.
Two stops in a row. LeBron James going downhill. He attacks. Oh, he got a foul call.
A wonder. He got a foul call. I can't believe it, friends.
LeBron James is fouled. Oh, shaking the leg. LeBron James, 88-82.
Smith. James wraps it around for Love. The Bucks battling. James gets it to score off the glass.
He didn't put that right.
Blocked by Giannis. But it came back to LeBron and he scores.
Here comes LeBron off the high screen trying to turn the corner.
Game tied at 88. Timeout Milwaukee, 16 and a half seconds.
That's a roll.
James drives and here's the whistle.
At the Jackson one.
Three, LeBron James for the tie. 1:28 remaining in overtime. He can struggle a bit. He never struggles that much, but when he struggles, he can come back and make it look like he's starting over with ease.
That's right. That means he wants to shoot the basketball.
And he does.
And he does on the floor. About to draw a foul.
James to open overtime number two.
Just a little pick and fade.
They lead by eight. LeBron James sizes up Gobert, takes it inside. On the board, a goaltending. So give LeBron the hoop. LeBron draws a foul. It should be three. LeBron hops inside against Gobert. Kevin Love needs it. Gets it for three.
Yes.
How important was that one?
Yes.
And a bucket. Right down Euclid, he won on him, 95-91. He takes him inside. Oh, he warned Rodney like a hood ornament. And Edward Cavalier with a chance to get closer.
LeBron James taking him to the basket. He tried to stop him, but Superman and his two stars. Straight to the hoop, straight down to Euclid. He's going straight down. Any street he wants to go to, straight to the hoop.
103-98. Cavaliers by five. What a turnaround it has been. 17-3. Hood to the hole. Crashes inside. Offensive
LeBron
foul. LeBron dives and he's fouled. What in the heck else can he do?
More wins than LeBron. Complete that play at least once a game. LeBron knows when the attack.
Just come out, Tristan, in a two-man game. Gotta go to work. One man to beat Davis. A bunch, sweeping hook. Oh, cut it out, LeBron James. Just cut it out. It's ridiculous.
LeBron James with the soft touch off the board.
109-105, timeout. It's like he's playing Nerf ball with everybody. Then attack favors inside. Thompson fouled. Cut it! And one!
Over 16 footer and has a chance for the 3-point play. out of his way.
Just when you think they're buried. Uncontested. Two more for LeBron.
Big time shot, Jose Calderon.
LeBron James inside, spins it up, and he's fouled. Another and one possibility for 23.
LeBron James took them all. Here comes Anthony, quick trigger. Missed it. Rebound over the back. Porzingis slings it up.
He was hoping for a foul. Now he go back to LeBron. Ducks inside. Puts it up and in. To the hard way. Looking for three.
I cannot believe what I've just seen. I can't believe that they have to move his feet a little bit more than he wanted to.
Going to work inside. Scored with a left hand. We're tied at 82 apiece.
LeBron James says, okay, bring the big fella out to me.
Not first time. Still throwing it back. Still, probably would have ended up fouling.
A drive by LeBron.
What a shot. Rebound Thompson. It's not comfortable.
18 points. You mentioned this earlier. 18 points, 12 rebounds a game a year ago. LeBron over Butler. Ooh. What a stroke. Timeout, Chicago. The Thompson screen drives on Pau Gasol. Chicago's on a 6-0 run. LeBron on the fly and down.
Five fouls. Stauskas, by the way, his third threes, got 15 to tie a career high. LeBron James with Thompson for a three. LeBron James, his company, Dellavedova for James. Wow! 4,999 points. And that windmill was something to see again and again. The lob for James, and there it is. 25,001 for LeBron James. The youngest in NBA history to reach and now surpass 25
for LeBron James in his second rebound.
Two assists for LeBron. Only three rebounds.
What a steal. James will take it on the way. Hammer it home. His third fast break jam. And the Cavs lead by four.
Yeah, that was a bad pass. The passing lane was too long.
Yeah, he showed that in the finals last year. The Warriors have shown they can win these type of games.
Ian Clark is in the game.
Andre Iguodala has always been
of the game. A 10-point advantage. James on the drive and finish.
James up top.
Scotty Iguodala goes for the steal. James, and it slams him.
Okay, now, how about on the offensive end? Grown man move. Get out of my way. I got an appointment with the rim. We have a ball.
Next hand timeout. Okay. Hey, Carmelo's really fighting the shot. Fighting over the screens. James for three. It's gone. Just his second made three all season. Williams driving. Gets a cut, and James hammers it down. Look like design. Snap.
Here comes Mo Williams. LeBron turned the corner. Gets inside. No. Hit the bottom of the iron. It was fouled. That kind of makes up for that other missed call.
Yes, that's exactly right.
Short shot clock. LeBron turned the corner. Gets inside. Hit on his body. LeBron James and pair.
Doing what he needs to do.
See if Kevin Love might be an option here. LeBron has talked about him being the primary focus. They look for him inside. On kill. On two.
Target for LeBron James.
They're coming out the low post right there. He's going to do a post. He overcommits to the post. And then the back door is right there. That is basketball at its best.
And allowing Kevin to do what he does. He's so dangerous all around the floor. Has such a great feel. And especially at the post. And you know LeBron's going to find it.
Yeah, and LeBron put it right on the money, too. Because he had to throw it to the inside to keep the defender from getting to the ball.
Long watch. It's good.
Ball door. Some oohs and ahs and groans off this. He cuts it to two. Ball can roll that baseline. Easily finding LeBron. Now the ball goes in.
Gotta hurry, though. Gotta get it in the forecourt, and they do. LeBron James to Kevin Love. Good night, Indiana. 8.2 to go. A one-and-go winner.
Start, so he would sit the first 8 minutes of the game, sit the first 8 minutes of the third quarter. If you played the entire game after that, you only played 32 minutes. And that's, I think, what drew. You see LeBron there with a nice finish.
James trying to do it himself and missed inside.
Another contested shot. He has not gotten anything easy.
That one wasn't easy either. He just happened to finish.
And he's working hard.
James forcing his way past his former teammate Cole. And drew the foul. James with the shot clock at four. James, the hesitation, lays it up and in. And now LeBron James starting to get cooking a little bit in this fourth quarter. James right around Anthony Davis and made it look easy.
Well, somebody's got to get some help on the weak side. The problem is LeBron is such a great passer.
And it is denied. Love starts the break. Smith will give it up to James, motoring and kicking to Dellavedova on a three. Here's Anderson catching fire, way off. James, two on three, off balance, and he finishes.
What happened to the subtle little play by Kevin Love? Will we get a chance to see that later on? Whether he set a screen on his own guy and was able to, LeBron was able to just come right off his shoulder.
Davis, too strong. Rebound bats around. Who's going to get it? Bodies everywhere. And Evans ends up with it. James steals it. James separates, flips, hits, and the foul. LeBron James, just too strong.
Are you kidding me? How about picking up the loose ball?
James hits the free throw. He has 15 in the fourth quarter. Seven to shoot. The step back. You bet. Cleveland in front. LeBron with 17 in the fourth. Here's the mismatch on Oshik again. James accelerates all the way in. LeBron James is in for two again. 19 in the fourth. Orleans in front. Here's James. Guarded by Davis. Superstar on superstar. James rumbles in. Pivots and finishes. Left hand, Cavs back up by one.
Great defense, better offense.
3-102 Cleveland. Is Evans off balance? No. Rebound handed to James. New Orleans has to foul. They won't yet. Yes, they will. And James connects. James cans them both. It's a 3-point Cavs lead. And LeBron just
but still dished out to Irving. LeBron putting it down, and he's fouled on the perimeter. No continuation. Hintmauer shakes his head. No. It is going to be two free throws, though, for LeBron.
That's what he's yelling about.
On the screen. It opens up to LeBron. And he's going to the
just a pick and rolls out that shows out a little bit.
LeBron against Parsons. The shot clock is set. Whipped underneath the line. What vision. Rolling inside of the lane. LeBron finishes. It's a one-point man lead. Leiba, late recovery by LeBron, and D-Will missed. And Irving inside. Timeout Dallas with 1:32 to go.
And LeBron has slapped that backboard so hard and swayed back and forth.
Regulation and here in OT. Quick attack. LeBron got to the rim. And two. LeBron this time. He will cover. LeBron has made it.
Those little miscues.
He's wide open. He switches
to do that. And he makes shots.
It's got to go.
He just timed it the whole way. He sat there and just watched Will Barton. And just timed it the whole way. And then after the dunk, runs by Chauncey Billups and says something.
Yeah, how about that, Mr. Big Shot? 32 for LeBron.
after, a little tip from behind, put a little mustard on a hot dog and say, do that, man.
LeBron's got the tip away.
Visibly frustrated, head coach Michael Malone heads to the bench to sit down.
Timeout.
Yeah, I mean, Miles Turner's just covering it up on the inside.
And the Cavaliers have the lead. First field goal for LeBron James in the second half. Pacers have had a couple of turnovers here. The defense with a left hand.
He took a tough shot. He just made it.
The Deuce. TVs in studio. James in and John, who gets his ninth assist, and Thompson's got 16. As LeBron finds his 23rd point. Quote,
how can you quote someone that's not putting an angel?
James.
That's scaredy cat journalism. That's scaredy cat journalism.
That's what John said.
Scaredy cat. Scaredy cat putting your name to it.
That's a foul. Just that hesitation move through the contact. Touchdown on the mark to LeBron James. Maybe that'll make Kevin up feel a little better.
Yeah, beat and home. Well, they should be a concern.
LeBron flips it up, but in soft touch.
Oh, two more for the Kings. Play with the catch and shoot.
LeBron turned the corner. Inside, one man to beat. Puts it up, and in! And one for the Kings.
LeBron James turns the corner and heads straight to the hoop. Gets the front.
LeBron James cuts inside, swoops and scores for three.
Cavaliers sort of lulled him into that one.
Inside, put him in cement boots. 108-90, jump. Pocket pass intended for Thompson. Three to shoot. LeBron James do it. Squares up. And it! And a foul.
How do you do?
LeBron James showing you his follow through after he takes the bump.
And Thompson can see it every time. Wow, coming back and down the fairway. Got it. Good looking stroke for LBJ. Give him 20.
That takes the pass. LeBron James to JR.
Couldn't go up and under. And it's a tough shot in the fairway. And go to the free throw line. 4-point gap. Continues to tick. Single-digit shot clock. LeBron James inside, too easy, and he was fouled. Just went through Dante Cunningham.
And then Kyrie Irving.
17-point lead, turnover. Mills trying to get in front of James. Does a good job. Count it, and one.
I gotta say, that's a good job from stopping him. They're getting a shot off, but James continues.
Turnover. Patty Mills tries to take a foul. Discarded. Continuation.
A different basketball team with Kyrie Irving on the floor.
James knocks it down. And they're just pouring on.
Look, picks it down. There's James. Counts on the foul. Was fouled twice.
I'm surprised he gave him that basket. Because he was fouled to me before he even got into that motion of shooting, but he didn't dribble it again.
He didn't put it back. That's a goal.
Oklahoma City with 16 turnovers a game. That's fifth worst in the NBA.
Here's LeBron. Yes, and the foul.
And Steven Adams feels like he's being picked on right now.
James, yes. That is a two. Robertson, only 26% shooter from three-point line. They isolate LeBron. Shot clock to two. James can't get it off. Now, the further thought it was a pass to himself, the call or non-call was because Durant got a piece of it.
Yeah, he got a
piece. Good guys, they're
biggest lead so far tonight.
Third floor. Last time a fadeaway. This time in the lane. Ducks inside. And scores. Great footwork.
It's always good.
Has it on the hot seat. Goes down to the baseline. Sticks it up and in. LeBron James unstoppable.
Very
good. Stand and watch here. LeBron sends a three ball. Got it. Cool and calm LeBron James.
Like he's got dry ice in his mouth. 96-90.
I got some business to attend to at the rim. And in one for the king. And a chance to put this was.
James makes it look easy. Aaron Flowers looked left for some reason. James drove left.
All of his damage, folks.
The point guard drives out there once. And count it out. Now here's where I don't know what he's upset about. He got the whistle. He's going to get a chance for 3-point play. Oh, he found Carmelo down the line.
But watch this. Freight train. Hell bent to get to you.
Boy, Carmelo Anthony giving to Nick Booker. Nick's feelings.
Picked off by his old man. LeBron James as a result. Sword inside. LeBron James left it three. Got it! Big time bucket by the King.
You're right. LeBron James steps up. Huge for the Cavs.
Johnson reclaims LBJ. Thompson a straight for LeBron, no man to beat Lopez. Does, and he's fouled! And then one for LeBron James.
LeBron was just waiting for that.
His 12th and one of the season. Tied for third among league leaders. Cavs now back with a one. LeBron James up top. Tristan Thompson. And he was fouled. Somehow. Subway. Brooklyn foul. The bottom. LeBron James. Coley. Comer. Like he was at Patterson Park at about 5 o'clock as a kid in the afternoon.
Nobody around him. And he Cooley and Comer drew
the 3-pointers of the season,
as did the team. This is where it's coming to James, full speed, coming right at the ball. Hard to deal with on this type of cut.
There's the cut, there's the land, off the glass, at the buzzer. Good call, James. This excellent offensive outing. He's got 22. Dellavedova misses. Tipped up and in by James. Now it's 5. Has one of the double dribble. Drives. Black from behind. Blocked by James. There was plenty of contact. Jefferson wide open for three. They call it a 2. His foot on the line. As the Cavaliers go up by 3. Back to Love. Love takes the 3. Now drives. Does that be a ball knocked loose? Love shuffles it out. James on the drive. Back to Love. Bang! Five on the 24. James backs it in.
LeBron got a Thompson screen. Catched up with Nelson. Kyrie open three. His first field goal since 3 minutes left in the second quarter. J.R. Smith. With Corver right there defending.
Yeah, your Corver, you could not have gone with Smith any better on that down screen. That's just a better shot there by J.R. Smith.
Irving. James. And got it! In mid-flight! What a play!
Put your two best players.
He presses just as quickly the other way.
Here comes James, 10-20. The luxury to have a player like LeBron James with Schroeder overplaying and Irving to get that basketball.
Changes directions, finds Tristan Thompson, and LeBron. The shot clock is down to 3, defended by Horford. 25 for James, timeout at length.
can't stop working. You can't work when you play Cleveland right now. They're so explosive, you cannot go to sleep.
Victor getting down the corners. Space for LeBron to get to the rim and throw it down.
And just watch this. He's going strong. Right? Corbin was right on him. Could have been a three-point play. Definitely Corbin.
Because that guy can do exactly what he just did. Now, all these 3-point shooters, you can't put five guys on the foot that they shut it off. That's why the acquisition of David Griffin made the GM of this team has really maximized this good team around LeBron, who lines it up and knocks it down to give the Cavaliers the lead.
How about that? He had not made a three in the game. That is his first three.
Sloppy dribble. Nearly forced the turnover. Late clock, Millsap. What a play by J.R. Smith. Ahead of the field, Fry for the dunk. Timeout, Atlanta.
Great team defense. Excellent team defense.
Games over Cephalosia. LeBron James takes it up to 21 points. Nobody scored in a couple of minutes. Love out of the corner. Love a three. They're 20. Cephalosia, rebounded by J.R. Smith with 3:35 to go. James on the attack. Able to finish that time.
He finally opens up on Cephalosia. A man from the top of the three-point area on a backdoor move right down the middle.
Fry! Channing Fry!
To go. His second three-pointer.
Alley-oop to James. Dellavedova.
Channing Fry grabs that one. James, head down, drives, layup, got it to go. LeBron James puts it in on the Cavs with their first lead of the game after trailing by as many as 18. Patterson is on James. They lob it into Jefferson. James spotted the mismatch. James drives on Patterson. Inside, Jefferson.
Yeah, Richard Jefferson playing off the steal. Dellavedova looking for an opening.
Throws it inside, James. Nice backdoor cut. Backdoor Jefferson.
Gather James has 25 points.
That's quite a long James to Dellavedova. Dellavedova back to James. Back to Dellavedova. Beautiful give and go.
And back to Dellavedova.
Puts his head down. Drives. Layup is good. Power move from LeBron James. Now it's 27.
Starts it off, making plays for his teammate. Beautiful drop off pass.
Get down.
I like this lineup too for the Cavs. LeBron James playing the point guard position with Kyrie Irving out.
Smith, three-pointer. Got it. J.R. Smith, his fifth of the night. He's got 20. James to the basket and a foul. Flew right by Green and a chance for a three-point play as the lead balloons to 24.
This is the attack that we talked about.
James open, lays it up and in. Beautiful play from Kyrie Irving, who has 8 assists. James drills another. LeBron James, 30 points, 9 rebounds, 6 assists, and some superb defense as well. Back again, there's the double team, can't get him to go, remaining. Guarded by the young McAdoo, James drives past him in an easy two. Irving, clear pass to the basket, layup, he missed it, James on the follow. Gets it back, James across the lane, finds Irving underneath for the bank shot.
The pressure on these Knicks. And again,
that's not his game, LeBron double team. Couple of pump fakes, sends it.
Gutierrez! LeBron James in takeover mode in New York!
Whoa-ho-ho! The King answers the bell again.
He's got 31 and counting, and the kid from Akron
was absolutely dominating down the stretch.
Doing exactly what he wanted to do. He's getting Carmelo in a one-on-one situation. They both are going on and deep at each other. LeBron gets his opportunity here. Back down, fake pump. And
Cavaliers inserted into the lineup, made plays.
You're the Cavaliers.
James, jump shot.
Kyrie Irving from way downtown. 41 points for Irving. James against Rush. Leans in, tried to draw the foul, got him up, count it, and one. 40 points for LeBron James, and the lead balloons to 15.
All right, Craig, LeBron James, nice head big draw the foul. And such a thrill. Tristan Thompson, that's his third. Irving misses. James, offensive rebound, back up and in. 30 for LeBron James. James has to put it up. Puts it in.
That's bad offense that got rewarded with a great shot. They've got to get into their stuff much quicker.
Inside Jefferson. Irving takes the three. To James, layup, banks it in. Timeout Golden State. Steve Kerr screaming at Jason Phillips. He thought Curry got hit on a three-point attempt. Instead, it's the Cavs by 11. And force a game seven after trailing 3-1 of the series. J.R. Smith for three. Bang! And now trying to stay in front. Falling away. It's good. 36 for LeBron James. Curry able to get it back. The whistle. James floats it up and Thompson throws it down. Playing with five fouls defending LeBron James. James throws it inside again to Thompson.
Two-time MVP. Get it out of here. Not on my watch. And then how about the decision-making on the offensive end? Recognizing who is defending, where the help is.
Here's coverage of the NBA Finals on ABC. Brought to you by the 2016 Honda CRV. From our best thinking at
That's
Honda.
The first ejection of Curry's career. J.R. Smith. He's called for a reach-in foul. Five fouls on Draymond Green. Finishing touches on a magnificent performance. 41, Tristan Thompson. Shot clock back to five. James drives, gets in the paint, puts it up, and puts it in.
Basketball, making plays for you. You got smaller guys on you. You got to capitalize.
That time he does, right on cue mark with Klay Thompson switching on him. Azeli now guarding James. It's Azeli's back in. And Azeli goes for the fake. James draws the foul. Five to shoot. Azeli again goes back up on him. James steps back for three. Puts it in. LeBron.
LeBron's, I'm sure, for Azeli. And Love coming back in as well.
With 10.6 remaining. Rattles in the second. Four-point game. Timeout Golden State.
Now that was a very deceptive play.
Kevin Love, been cold of late, goes to LeBron.
Shot clock at two. James jab. Jumper. Got it, LeBron!
I'll tell you, he's been outstanding today with the clock going down to where it's going to go off from the wings. Deep shots, and he times it.
Themselves into a prayer with 1 or 2 seconds left. But the ball in the hands of 23. Shocker. Spread floor. Game in the bounce. Cottonmouth all over the cue. Here we go. Final 5 seconds. Going to work. LeBron James. Got it! He did it! 1 second left! Sturgeon!
Once again! comes LeBron. The runner. He's good. It's what you great scorers live for. And again, he delivers.
I'll tell you what, LeBron James is all you can say. He's coming down the middle. The old-fashioned running hook shot is good. Cavaliers take it home. Ugly game, but great finish by the Kings.
This is like a Mona Lisa with an Etch-a-Sketch. It doesn't matter how you get there. But let's call this a white and gold walk-off winner.
Yes, yes, yes.
On a Saturday night downtown. Woo-hoo. And in 10 years, 50,000 people will say they were here to see it.
That's right. Cavs fought through the ugliness and did everything they could do. And then the key finishes it off.
LeBron, it's moments like that that you live for. Walk me through the final play.
Just try to get the last shot. You know, put some pressure on their defense. Double T set a heck of a screen on Joe. And I was able to get to my spot and shoot my runner, and I was able to drain it.